metal after, you know, if you start sweating, you get gunked up and hard to play. But the treated fingerboards, I think, have a, for me, a better sustain and tone. So I don't use my metal one as much anymore.
Well, actually, my question was, since you said more and more frets, that's why I went metal. Do you play fretless so you have more flexibility for chord choices, note choices?
Yeah, some of the fretless tunes that I write are in what's called, I call a fretless intonation, meaning you might take a just intonation chord and move it up incrementally, and you might, in that way, be able to move just to divide a semitone into four steps between a B and C. So in other words, you can play a pure just scale on B, and going up a pure just scale on B F sharp, a pure just scale on C F flat, and a pure just scale on C. And that's something you can do that in fretting.